Was it?
No, I'm just making sure that you're not.
I'm right here. I got my bag ready and I look to take the bus to here.
Hi.
It's only 10 past. You said you've got 5 more minutes on the bus. Hi. It's cool.
Oh, okay.
Give it down. Well, 11:45 he has to leave for work.
Well,
so, but anyway, he goes with them at 11:30. He'll be there perfectly on time.
Get it there on time.
Yep. So, anyway, I guess we're going to the aquarium June
6th. Oh, nice.
On Tuesday.
Oh, okay.
She talked to Kathy and got the bus at 8:30. She said that everybody's planning trips, so. I took Evo here a few minutes ago. I said, we'll go for a walk because it was warm.
Yeah.
This morning when I paused, and then this breeze picked up.
Yeah, I just left my jacket home. I just put the AC on it. It's kind of stuck in there, but it yeah, it's chilly.
Yeah.
The breeze is cool. Well, Mike hasn't been feeling good.
And they had intravenous, I think, last week.
He's been having a lot of headaches. So they stopped the chemo yesterday, and they're going to do a CAT scan on his brain, on his head.
Yeah.
I don't know when. They're setting that up right now. But he hasn't. He says, I haven't been really feeling that great, he said, and stuff. So
yeah.
So that's the next step right now.
Yeah.
Can't do chemo until they, I guess, do this first.
I saw him and Terry at the grocery store.
Mm-hmm. He was looking good for a while, and then all of a sudden he started getting headaches, so.
Well, he looked pretty good that day. That was a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah. So they just want to check it out.
We're going to where? Where are you going?
Oh, Gulf.
Okay, all right. I think he's done that, but
yeah. Yeah, so anyway. She has 30 cakes that day.
Mm.
So I had to order from the Stop and Shop. I got buttercream.
My husband a cake, yeah.
Yeah, buttercream frosting and, you know.
Thank you. day. Would you like a picture of your day?
You're welcome.